Hey, it's Raj from 3CB Performance. NBA legend and arguably the most dominant player ever at his peak, Shaquille O'Neal, had a devastating drop step that was a cornerstone of his offensive repertoire, often just taking the soul right out of his opponent. In this video, I'll break down the key biomechanical and sports science components of Shaq's drop step. Before anything else, the key to Shaq's drop step is establishing deep post position, arguably his greatest skill. Here, he sets up one step out of the paint. Notice that Shaq's feet are stacked with his inside shoulder pointed towards the paint. This position sets up his dribble and leverage when he actually begins the move. Further, the defender Scott Pollard's positioning is clearly biased towards protecting the middle of the paint. That's due to Shaq's inside shoulder leverage position and the threat of Shaq attacking the middle with his jump hook or two-step. Shaq's drop step typically began with 2 to 3 dribbles, leaning his inside shoulder into the defender and pushing towards the middle of the paint with a strong push from his outside leg. This gets Shaq deeper into the paint, further reinforces the threat of him going middle, and lastly, notice how Shaq's shoulder makes contact with the inside shoulder of the defender, tilting Pollard even more into the middle of the paint while forcing him to stabilize and brace himself for contact. The timing is key. After picking up his second dribble, Shaq feels for contact on his shoulder and then rolls off to begin his drop step. Pollard is rooted to the ground as he braces for that strong contact. Additionally, the rhythmic timing optimizes Shaq's coordination and efficiency on the move. As Shaq begins his spin, look how balanced and organized he is around midline. This is critical because balance provides the foundation and platform for clean moves. As he rotates, his upper and lower body are intricately synchronized, swinging the ball from left to right as his right foot swings to the baseline. As that foot plants, there's a game of foot, cat, and mouse taking place, my favorite part of the entire sequence. Shaq's aim is to hook that right foot and leg outside of Pollard's right foot and leg to get complete leverage and a clean angle after the drop step. Pollard intentionally has his right foot wide to prevent that. He actually plays the move quite well overall, but he has to move that right foot slightly posteriorly backwards into the paint. That shift is like slightly cracking open the door to a raging bull and gives Shaq the angle he needs. He swings the ball through using his right shoulder and elbow to create contact and space. Then, this is key, as Shaq's left foot swings around and plants, he flexes, lowers his trunk and hips, which drops his center of mass to optimize balance and low key jumping muscles. That allows him to sprint up immediately after the drop step and finish with the flush. What made the drop step even more effective is that Shaq utilized very effective counters to keep the defense guessing. Here's a deep seal into the middle hook, another deep seal, but he feints the middle into a baseline hook. Even when the defense made the right call, Shaq could adjust and finish. Here, Shaq tells Kobe to get the ball into the corner and watch what happens. Shaq feints like he's going to post, feels contact, and then spins off the defender, timing it perfectly with Rick Fox touching the ball in the corner. That's incredible chemistry and understanding. Shaq was 2 steps ahead mentally, and then some extra spice on it at the end. Lastly, not the best video quality here, but one of my favorite Shaq counters. No dribble drop step into the reverse pivot hook with the finish off the glass. Don't let anyone ever tell you Shaq wasn't skilled. That's a wrap for this video. Thanks for watching. My goal is to provide you with in-depth, evidence-based, narrative-free analysis. You can always find me on IG and Twitter at 3CB Performance. Please take care of yourselves and follow the appropriate precautions to limit your exposure to and spread of COVID-19. Make sure to sub to the channel and follow along on all social media for latest updates. 3CB out.